In this presentation, we will talk about erosion. In the first picture, you can see that the water over time smashed against the wall, and the water carries away particles of the sand and the rock. Eventually, it erodes the rock, making a wave imprint. In the second picture, you can see that the water has been passing through the soil and carrying some of it away to create a little channel through it. In both of these pictures, the water is passing.